so you can stop guessing if this is a tip or a written down memo. See, I am a professional. This is not a demo. In fact, call it a lecture, a visual picture, sort of a poetic and rhythm like Nestor. Listen, I'm not dissing, but there's something that you're missing. Maybe you should touch reality. Stop wishing for beats with plenty dates and lyrics set in haste. If its meaning doesn't manifest, put it to rest. I am a poet. You try to show it, yet blow it. It takes concentration for fresh communication observation. That is to see without speaking. Take off your coat, take notes. I am teaching a class or rather school, cause you need schooling. I am not a king or queen, I'm not ruling. This is an introduction to poetry, a small dedication to those that might know of me. They might know of you, and maybe your gang. But one thing's for sure, neither one of y'all can hang. Cause yo, I'm like an arrow, the sky is the crossbow. Say something now. And destruction of the next man. That's not poetry, that is insanity. It's simply fantasy, far from reality. Poetry is the language of imagination. Poetry is a form of positive creation. Difficult, isn't it? The point, you're missing it. Your face is in front of my hand, so I'm kissing it. They just cover, while I just smother. Every single single mother goes together. KRS-1 will have to show another MC or self-proclaimed king or queen or gang or crew or solo or team that I mean business. So tell me, what is this? See, I come from the Bronx, so just kiss this. Bookie Drop Productions is someone to experiment. The antidote of sucker MCs and they're fearing it. It's self-explanatory, no one writing for me. The poetry you're modeling is really not for battling. But if you want, I will simply change the program. So when I'm done, you will simply say, damn. So this conversation is somewhat hypothetical. Boogie Down Productions attempts to prove something. I say hypothetical because it's only theory, my theory. So take a minute now to hear me. So what's the problem? It seems you want to be KRS-2. From my point of view, backtrack, stop the attack. Cause KRS-1, me simply one KRS. That's it, that's all solo, single, no more, no less. I built up my credential financially and mental. Anytime I rhyme, I request the instrumental. I speak clearly, and that's merely, or should I say a mere, help to my career. I'm really not into fashion or praise. You're the one who pays, and how soon I get a raise. You're probably in a daze, acting out of sympathy. Wrote a couple of rhymes and think that you can get with me. But what a pity, I'm rocking New York City. And everywhere else, you put the jams on the shelf. You as a character, steady. I'm looking at the face, you seem to be hoping that I might stutter, stop, or just mess up. But